Factsverse presents Inappropriate People on the Subway. Number 1. The Goth Girl and the Raven. The subway is typically for humans. Occasionally, you will see someone carrying a small dog. This isn't a common occurrence, but it's not strange. The girl in this photo is really weird. Not only is she dressed strangely in all goth attire, but she's traveling with a large raven. The bird must have been trained well because it remained on her lap the entire time. Number 2. Batman vs. Darth Vader. The people riding the subway with these two men got a real treat. They were able to see a showdown between the good guy, Batman, and the villain, Darth Vader. The two are very close, and it looks like a fight might break out any second. The people in the background look pretty amused about what's happening. It's not known whether the two men knew each other and planned the showdown, or if they were strangers who just happened to meet on the subway. Either way, the photo is pretty cool. Number 3. Kitten on the Subway. As I mentioned earlier, people don't typically travel with pets on the subway. The girl in this photo decided to take her kitten for a ride and hid him in her jacket. Either it's too cold for the kitten and he needed to be bundled up in her coat, or she just didn't want anybody to know that he was in there. Either way, the kitten is pretty adorable. The girl in the photo doesn't look too happy that the photographer took a picture of her and the kitten. Number 4. The Monster on the Subway. When you take public transportation, you never know who you're going to be riding with. You could be sitting next to a businessman, a woman with a crying baby, or in this case, a monster. The person wearing this costume is just sitting on the subway enjoying his ride like everybody else around him. Kind of makes you wonder, though, what he was thinking when he got dressed up for the day. Maybe it was laundry day and he had nothing else to wear? Maybe this really is a creature straight from hell. We may never know. Number 5. A Hamster on a Leash? When people do bring pets on the subway, they often carry the animal. Occasionally, you will see a small dog on a leash. Well, the man in this photo took his love for his pet a bit far. He's dressed in a suit with a briefcase, which leads you to believe he is a businessman. Behind him is his hamster on a leash, wearing a witch's hat. This is by far one of the strangest sightings on a subway. Number 6. Large Dog on a Subway. The public transportation system in most cities do have rules that state if you're going to bring a dog on the subway, it must be in a carrier. Well, this man has a husky. That's a pretty large dog. Well, since a carrier for this dog would be much too big and heavy to bring on the subway, he had to improvise. Instead, he put his large breed dog in a shopping bag over his shoulder. He didn't break any rules this way, but he did look pretty strange. Number 7. Sharing a Drink on a New York City Subway. The two men in this photo couldn't look more different. One man's dressed in an expensive, tailored business suit, the other dressed in street clothes. During the ride, a bottle of red wine rolled out from under the seat along with a bottle of liquor. The two men decided to share a drink together, even though they were strangers. Luckily, they didn't get caught drinking on the subway because that's prohibited on New York City subways. Number 8. Pikachu is riding the subway. If you play Pokemon Go, this would be a great find – a real live Pikachu! The person in this costume didn't want to fall over, so he put his arm out Pikachu's mouth to hang on to the pole during his ride. That certainly is something you don't see every day. If anything, it made plenty of kids on the subway happy. I mean, how many kids can say they rode the subway with a real live Pikachu? Number 9. Light Reading on the Subway. It's not uncommon to see someone reading while on the subway. Since they're just sitting there, many people make the most of their time by reading. The man in this photo looks normal enough until you see what he's reading. The book is called How to Meet Women on the Subway. Looks like he's halfway done reading the book, too. One can only wonder if that book paid off and he actually met someone on the subway. Number 10. Prepping Dinner on the Subway. Some people read on the subway, some answer important emails, and some do homework while riding public transportation. The woman in this picture looks like she wants to get a head start on cooking dinner. She has a cutting board, and it looks as though she's chopping onions. The two men sitting next to her are looking at her like she's just a bit crazy. With good reason, I tend to agree with them. And a bonus photo. taking advantage of the junk in the trunk and a coffee accident. The photo on the left is one of the most inappropriate people in a subway. Most people who can't find a seat on the subway will stand up and hold on to a bar for support. The woman in this photo wanted to keep her hands free, so she put the bar between her butt cheeks to hold her up. That is a very strange and a very wildly inappropriate solution. The woman in the photo on the right just bought an iced coffee. She lost her balance, which was bad for the man sitting near her because it spilled all over his face and chest. Not a good way to start the day. Subscribe for more!